Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The Great Dane is one of the world's most celebrated and immortalized dog breeds. From Marmaduke to Scooby Doo, Hollywood has positioned the breed as a lovable and endearing companion. Many Great Dane enthusiasts refer to the breed as the world's largest lapdog. If you're interested in making the Great Dane your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number five, the Great Dane is one of the larger dog breeds. Puppies should be fed and exercised with this in mind. You do not want to put a tremendous amount of stress from running and jumping on your Dane's growing frame. Additionally, you do not want to overfeed your puppy. You want to feed the appropriate amounts of calories and proteins to ensure that your Dane grows at a slow and steady pace, so you don't create any skeletal issues. Number four, Great Danes are Velcro dogs. They love to be with their people. This means they're going to want to be in the house with you. So this should be taken into consideration when decorating your home. Now this breed is more vertical than it is horizontal. On its hind legs, a mature Dane can easily stand nearly 7 feet tall. So be mindful, if you're trying to keep something away from your dog, just placing it on a high shelf may not do. It's best to lock things up. Number three, socialization and obedience training is very important when caring for such a large breed. A well-socialized Dane will be stable and less likely to be spooked in unfamiliar situations or by very loud noises. Obedience training a Dane is essential. They are large and powerful dogs. For the safety of your dog, other people, and property, it is necessary that your dog understands and executes basic obedience commands. Number two, Great Danes can easily jump 6 to 8 foot fences. So leaving your Great Dane unattended for hours in the backyard is not a great idea. Now Danes are not known to wander. Like I said earlier, they love their people. And the likelihood is that if left alone for a considerable amount of time, your Dane may come looking for you. And you will need more than an 8 foot fence to keep them from getting out. Number one, Danes are large. And like many large breeds, they have short life expectancies and can suffer from many health ailments. If you're going to care for a Great Dane, be prepared to feed your Dane the best quality food you can, keep fresh, clean water available to your dog at all times, and make sure your dog is appropriately exercised. Also, please be prepared financially for any unexpected or surprise vet care costs. And there you have it, guys. Five things anyone considering caring for a Great Dane should know.